In this video, I'm going to show you how to transfer videos from your SD card to your iPhone files app. Let's say that to transfer videos from your SD card to your iPhone, you need two devices. Number one, OTG. For iPhone, it's called as iPhone OTG or Lightning OTG. And number two, SD card reader. It supports four different SD card readers, and this is exclusive for micro SD card. And for iPhone 13 and above, you need this Type-C OTG. Or below iPhone 13, you can use this iPhone OTG, it's not a problem. And I will leave this all product links in the description. If you want, you can buy there. Okay, let's see how to connect this. First, take your SD card reader. In this SD card, I said it has four different slots. This big option is for camera SD cards, and this small slot is for micro SD card. For now, I am having micro SD card, so I just connect like this. You just need to connect like this and then take your iPhone OTG and just connect like this. Okay, now the setup was completed. First, you need to connect your SD card into the SD card reader and then connect your SD card reader into the OTG. Then grab your iPhone and connect this end into the iPhone charging port. You can either connect like this or this. Both ways works fine. So I just connect like this. Yeah, now you can see the light was blinking. It means now your SD card and your iPhone was connected. Let's transfer the videos. Just open files app. Now you can see this new drive untitled, which is your SD card. Usually it shows as untitled or no name. Okay, now open your SD card and choose the video you want to transfer. For now, I'm going to transfer these four videos to my iPhone files app. So to transfer videos, just click this little circle and tap select and select the videos. Now click this little circle on the bottom and you can see this option, copy four items. Just tap that. Now back, and here you have two options. Either you can save these videos on your iPhone internal memory, or you can also store this to iCloud Drive. For now, I want to store this on my iPhone internal, so I just open on my iPhone. And if you wish, you can create a new folder. Just click this circle and new folder and just give any title, I mean folder name. Done, and open the folder and just long press on this empty space and you can see the option paste. Just click that. Now you can see the videos are transferring. Just patiently wait until the process complete. Here you can see the process. Yeah, that's it. Now the four videos were successfully transferred to my iPhone files app. Let's see on my iPhone. Testing. Yeah, here you can see the four videos just like that. Then after you transfer the videos, you need to safely eject the device. So just minimize this and completely close the recent tabs and then slowly eject the OTG connector. Now just use your thumb like this and unplug this. This is the safe method. You need to put your finger like this. If you unplug like this portion will become broken. So that's why you need to place your thumb like this and then disconnect this. And this is how you can transfer videos from your SD card into your iPhone files app. And if you want to know how to transfer videos from your iPhone files app into your SD card means, watch this video.